Hey guys, it's Mats for day 3 of the Quarantine Art Challenge. Today's prompt was mixed media, and I went ahead and I decided that I wanted to try something new. I wanted to try to make a geode tray. And I really loved making this piece. I really loved seeing how it turned out. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. So this is what I made. I really love how it turned out. I love the colors all together. And I really like how adding in the mirror pieces gave additional dimension. If you want to see some more art pieces or follow along with the challenge yourself, go ahead. Be sure to follow the hashtag #QuarantineArtChallenge. And if you want to see more art pieces, go ahead and click subscribe. Take care, y'all. Bye.